We wanted to compare hydrogen fuel cell technology versus battery electric technology. What we built here is a battery electric vehicles, and we tested the sustainability of each technology.
We have a battery electric vehicle. We have a 12 battery array under the seats. It's pushing out 36 volts. We found that we could travel 30 miles round trip. Typically, it's going to be for a commuter that travels about 15 miles to work, or maybe someone going to the grocery store, so they can get to the store, to work, and then get home on one charge. It goes, like I said, 30 miles. We got up to a top speed close to 45 miles an hour. It takes 6 hours to fully recharge. It plugs into a 120-volt socket, just like you would have in your house on your wall. And it costs about a quarter to fully recharge. So you're going about 30 miles on a quarter. It's very competitive.
And that's compared to about $4.40 for a Toyota Camry for 30 miles.
The kit that we got was the full fiberglass body and also a chassis. What we did was we modified the drivetrain, the battery systems, and all the internal creature comforts, if you will. There are some other kits that people have built in their homes. They're a little different than ours, but similar. Of course, all electric vehicles are similar. They all run off the same battery systems. They're all driven by a motor. So you're comparing apples to apples, but ours is very competitive to what's out there. We feel like we've done a great job with it, and we're very proud of it. So.